That was a yoga type move. Jaren comes over with a big block.
Grizzlies in transition. Morant straight line drive and puts it home.
He set it up though, partner, with the fake. He set it up with the ball fake.
Watch this move right here. Fake the pass to him. Back to yourself, DeRozan. Bye bye.
You come through the paint. Good defense by Tice, forcing the miss.
Good job of sliding his feet with the guard.
Here comes Green. Look at that. Oh, snatched an ankle or two.
Oh, my goodness. You'll be seeing that later. Aggressive, and Jalen Green lay down. Oh, that's going to be all over.
Trying to use that length. Mitchell, hesitation maneuver, everything but the finish. And the rebound corralled underneath by Embiid. Embiid going to the rim. Nasty.
Right here, Hassan's trying to stay with him one-on-one. Get back as deep as you can and wait for him to come to you.
Sabonis pivots with a shot clock winding down. Misses it. Rebounded by Irving. Looking to go coast to coast. Irving, the handles, the lean, the deuce. Kyrie Irving can get into the bag anytime he wants.
Now White almost lost the handle. Two to shoot. Brown lost the handle. Giannis on the move behind the back. Giannis to the basket. Kicks it. Bobby Portis sidestep. Three ball. Down.
Off the Celtic turnover. Antetokounmpo to the basket. Great behind the back. And then everybody collapses to try to help him. He kips it out for Portis's three.
Reed had 17 against Golden State on Monday. That's a Warriors turnover. Hyland behind the back. And now goes by Kuminga. Oh, he pulled a little 2022 Smitty.
This has never landed. Doncic working on McGee. Shot clock at four. Pocketed by McGee. Two on one. And the finish at the other end. 16-point game. Doncic was dancing. Breaking it up was McGee.
Yes.
And sails in with authority at the other end. And a timeout in Phoenix on TNT.
Denver advances the ball. Reed, Lakers will be looking to foul if they don't get the steal. And they triple up on Forbes and they steal it. Lakers have it. The 10 seconds left. Reed's all the way. Reed scores. We're tied.
Are you kidding me?
He got some contact with him, but referees let him play, and Austin Reeves picks it up and goes the distance. A couple of changes of direction, and we are going.
You need honesty on this team. It starts with each individual. And you got some great team basketball that we're watching right now.
Even a tap out there by Clarkson, and then you get the runner to the rim, and Donovan Mitchell is eating the Pelicans.
With a nice, easy layup, kind of looks the defense off, spin move, comes back on the other side, scoop shot up off the glass. That man ain't playing.
Long range, Capasso's got it. Faku scoreless on Wednesday, but he had a major impact in that game. Scoops it up and in! Muy bueno! Faku Campazzo
did not have a turnover in the start.
Five assists, no turnovers, and he's got a rebound here.
Pull up. Oh,
oh my.
Oh. Malachi left the laundry on the floor.
But he's mastered it.
Final few seconds here. Giannis at the end of the corner. Giannis! Exclamation point to end the third.
All score pass to Barnes. Extra pass to Fox. Fox a three-pointer. That won't go. That's the shot you want him to take. And as Randall spins into the front court behind the back. Drives inside. Goes right at Sabonis and lays it up and in. Coast to coast from Julius Randall. Knicks within four.
He had 13 of his points in the first quarter alone. And he's come back with the same big.
Coffee lines it up. Three doesn't go. Long rebound. Tracked down by Van Vliet. Fred behind the back in traffic. Oh, it's Fred's time. He's got 23.
Here it is. Check out how many defenders he goes through. One, two, three for the finish. You go until someone stops you. I say it all the time. It's the number one offense in the transition.
Harris can't hit. A robust move down court. Durant! Wow!
He's still staring at Joel Embiid. Going right at him.
Reggie, we opened up the podcast.
And listen to this.
Bridges slinking through and tossed it away.
Brunson, Euro steps in for two. Beautiful footwork on the move from Jalen Brunson.
Well, Jalen Brunson has performed very well as a starter and off the bench here.
Four on the timer for Anthony, got to the baseline, has to make his move quickly, and the pass intercepted by Pokuševski, who then goes behind his back as he races to the rim, and he lays it up in transition. Nice play by Poku.
That's what's so fun about this team. They are doing things at the start of the season, or even the midway point.
Mo Wagner, that's a quick trigger. Hornets down four. Look at Cody Martin. Oh! Cody Martin! Rocking the rim!
Look at this ball handling right here. A little in and out, look away. And watch out, Wagner. Oh! You got trouble coming at you.
Nice block by Brown Jr. And here comes Joel. Big man behind the back. Wanting to go coast to coast. What a finish by Joel Embiid.
Middleton from the corner. Nope. Rebound scraped away from Giannis by Bam. That's his 12th rebound. Slaloms through. Oh, well done. Coast to coast for Bam Adebayo.
Baseline jumper. Martin Short.
I mean, this young man gets down the court so quickly.
Counted to foul. 3-point play chance for LaMelo Ball.
Look at LaMelo go. Look at LaMelo go. Coast to coast.
That was a made-up mind. We've seen him shoot a three, a floater. This time gets the board. Head up. Quick turn right there. It's right by.
Shorts with DJ there to put it up and in.
DeAndre with a good job of carving out a little bit of space just for when that shot went up, he'd have rebounding position.
Stevenson. Drawing the foul, he'll head to the line.
Smart and savvy player finds Kaminsky missing the floater. Morant first to speed and jackhammers it down. Oh, Morant hit the turbo button. 25-16, largest lead for Phoenix. Meanwhile, Morant has 9 of Memphis's 16.
Only rookie in the NBA to play all 72.
Another turnover forced by Minnesota coming out of the timeout.
Towns! Skies for the Duck!
Rebound. Ajua with a rebound. And Precious, he'll dribble it up the court and throw it in! Coast to coast! Precious Ajua!
And I wrap you on the defensive side and look at Precious Ajua. You don't stop me, I keep going. And I go up a little higher. Finishing it at the rim. You like to see that.
He's throwing it up, but, you know, did the right thing.
Bad pass. Rockets again running out. Here comes Shingun. The length of the floor! Oh!
The building is up again!
Look at Alfred.
I think he's got a case here.
Shingun here finishing with authority, and the team needs him in the half court. Is that the lip? That's the lip you're looking for. Parts the Red Sea. My goodness.
Brogdon mid-range. Lakers are up 7-2, and they're running. Here comes the train down the track all the way. Count it! And one! LeBron James!
And he goes right to the rack, splitting a couple of defenders. Gets fouled, has a three-point opportunity coming, and the Lakers off to the start they hoped for. Aggressive on the defensive end and effective on the offensive end.
Here in Cleveland, and you want to hear veterans say that.
Suns activity forces the miss. McGee puts on his guard cap, runs the floor, and rocks the house.
We had one guy in there.
Barnes leads the break. Barnes attacking the 10 in a collision.
Out of the block, talk to the races, weaves inside, lifted on the doorstep. It's picked up by the rookie Herbert Jones. Look at him glide down court. Oh!
Smooth operator, Herb Jones.
All the guys who don't need help gets it.
Burks turns it over. He's 22% for his career. Boucher throws it down. And then a foul on Sims as Boucher goes tumbling into the photographers.
These guys around 6'8", 6'9", showing his handle all the way. The hostility and the inexplicably watch Sims. What does he do? Right there, touches him from the back.
Brooks can't hit the three. Adams got boxed out on the play.
by Green. Green will handle it. Spin on Jones. Green, what a finish.
Now watch Draymond. Head up. Assessing where the defense is at. Tyus Jones gets there, but really no resistance at all.
Oh my goodness! Joel Embiid! Banton got a piece of it. And Banton once again defensively. Running the floor! Oh! A monster slam by Scottie Barnes!
And another Clippers turnover. Here comes Joel Hans Embiid! Unstoppable! Unguardable!
JoJo coming right at you. Warn people.
Schroeder, tough shot, missed it. Rebound picked up by Şengün. He'll take it himself. Whoa, baby!